Ladies and gentlemen, this boy is gonna climb through the... Alright, now just, he's standing on Earth, and he's gonna climb this pipe all the way to the moon. So, he's claustrophobic, too, so this is gonna be a nightmare, climbing through there all the way to the moon. It's gonna take him a good year to get there, so you better start climbing through now. Face your fear of claustrophobia.
You got
go, 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 go!
Dude, my shirt's...
It's recording!
My shirt's up! Ah! Okay, come on.
It's still spinning, man. Okay.
Oh my God!
Oh. 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 My butt!
Oh. Dude, stop. I'm getting dizzy though.
I don't care. I'm having a pain. Ow! Oh, jeez.
Fuck my butt. Oh my
God. Tits. No, you won't. Stop recording. No, you little douchebag. Let's go.
Oh no. It's the mean grandpa chase! Citizen! Citizen Wade!
Citizen, ah! You!
Trenda! I lost the citizen! Okay. I'm being chased by a... There he is! Hey, check it out, a wiffle ball. That could prove useful. I'll take it. Time to attack you, citizen. He's running away! He knows my plan! Here he is! I see him! He's over there! I got my broken wiffle ball I just found laying on the ground. So here we go. We're going in for a pursuit. I got a ball! Stay back. I got the ball. Ball. Oh my God, that boy's crazy.
Oh my god. He's bipolar. Hi.
You are gonna die!
Jason, you got him. Jason, come on. Lopez!
What?
Hernandez!
Move! Get him.
Bye! Boo boo! There!
What?
Now, Jason, don't be kicking that. This might be worth some money. It's a battery.
Oh, it's a battery.
Most likely this does not work. So let's throw it at T-Rider.
Yeah!
Like, ride past and try to shoot it as you're on the bike.
He's gonna miss it.
Go, just try.
I bet you. I got rebound.
Oh.
Here.
Oh my.
I'm gonna get it. Here, get it.
Yeah, keep giving him the ball.
Yeah.
Now, Jason, throw him the ball. Or the handlebars.
Protect the car.
Oh. Here. Alright, try it again.
Stop throwing it. You're gonna like break your mirror. Go. Here, I need a head start. That's what. Let's hit the ball.
I got it. Ooh. All right, try it.
I go, Buster. You give me it. Don't give it to him. He's gonna hurt everybody. What? Hello?
Oh! Epic. Bow, 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 bow. Ooh.
One.
Two. He disappeared. What the hell?
Five laps, people.
One. Two.
Three. Four.
Yeah.
Shove every gap.
Five.
These birds, they're like staying together. Just watch, they'll do it again, watch. What the hell are they doing? Are they mating? Hang on, let's keep looking at these crazy little birds. Now they're separating, I think they want a divorce. Come on, do it again. We're going to see Paul.
Ooh. You guys both wanted to see Paul, right?
Yeah.
That big couch in that guy's garage. So you guys, there's this car that runs on water. There's a music video right there. Jason bobbing his head to the song. We've been wanting to see this guy jump off a building since day one. Now we are in the... Jace, we're in the cold, dark parking garage.
That's why there's stuff. So how do you go to the next level? Better turn this way.
They won't let you go that way there either.
This way.
Here we go. Listen to the echo. That is cool. This place is so echoey. Huh? Hear that? Jace, you look all green because of the lighting. Jason is Paul. Here, let's catch him. Look at the ceiling. Ooh, check the stairs. Check out those stairs. And check out these stairs.
I'm not gonna make it.
I love that blue and white sign right there. Look at you dance, Jace. Look how dark it's gotten so shortly. Damn, this boy's going crazy. What are you going in there for? The Paul poster right there. It's really bright, it doesn't show up in the camera. I love the sign. It's just like something on Hollywood. Check this place out. Yeah. place is this place is pretty packed. Jace, so what'd you think of Paul in the long run? By clapping, that tells me you liked it. What would you say was your
it's cold outside.
What was your favorite part, Jace?
All of them.
I liked
it's supposed to be the biggest moon tonight. It's supposed
to be. Did you guys like it?
Yeah.
Some guy at bowling said that was yesterday.
Yeah, see the moon?
Some guy at bowling said it was last night.
No, we heard it on the radio today.
That was today?
Yeah, me and my dad.
What's today about the moon?
The biggest moon that we heard
was last night.
It looks the same size as me.
It was bigger than that last night.
On the way to my building baseball game,
me and my dad were talking about it.
Did you like
Paul? Yeah, I liked it. I liked when they went out in public and all that stuff and dressed him out like a cowboy. Like when they're going through the stories like, alien balls. Get your effing hands off.
There's a little language, but...
Oh, yeah, but I've seen a lot of movies.
Nothing you two don't hear.
No. I don't even hear it in movies.
We hear a lot of things.
I hear it at school.
Yeah. It was a good little thing. I hear it at home.
I was wondering who the lady boss was going to be at the end.
That's Sigourney Weaver.
I was thinking it was going to be that Jane Lynch who was the waitress in that cafe.
But that was Sigourney Weaver, wasn't it?
Oh, you sell! This chicken's
I love the Marcus Theater sign up here. See if I could take a picture of it. See if I could, I love that sign. It's just so... I love that sign. Yes, I do. Jeez, let me ask you this. What'd you like better, Big Mama's House 3 or this? Yeah, I like this too. I liked Big Mama's House 3, even though I'm probably...
It was better than the second one, just not the first one. Big
even though I'm like the only person in America who actually liked that movie,
I think the first one's better, but it's better than the second.
I haven't seen the first two in a long time. The third one's the only one I saw recently. Look at the stairs going all the way up there.
Ready? Ready?
Look, watch your step there, Paul. Let's just go around, Jace. Go up the stairs. Okay, Jace, what you got there? Wetzel's pretzels? Hi. Nick Savage. Look outside, it's completely dark out as a twist to when we first saw this.
It was a twist that Jason Bateman was on his side. I had no clue.
We finally found out how to get to the second floor.
Oh, I found it.
There's people there. There's Justin.
Oh, here we go.
Look out for the people.
It's my jam right here.
I'm bringing sexy back.
I hate this song. You probably cannot see Jason jamming right there. Yeah, no, you can't. It's too dark. You see the outline of his head and his fist in the window. We're at Steak and Shake, Jace. All right, see you, Jace.
Later, dude.
Baby, please don't
stand up with the face.
All right, now he's in.